Unfortunately, we were unable to take the other one due to a system fault at the last moment. Speaking, there was a raid by three, perhaps four A4s, armed with bombs. Two or perhaps three of them were down by Seawolf. The other dropped his bombs in the water about 200 yards from us, though I certainly didn't hear them go off. And although we fired our gun at him, we didn't hit him, and most unfortunately, the sea dart was not able to work at the moment, Critique. We're looking into that at the moment.
She shot them, what, two or three?
Yeah.
HQ1, really clarifying a bit. It looks as though there were three aircraft, not four. Two of which were shot down. One exploded midair, the other plowed in. The third did drop his bomb about 200 yards astern of us, but evidently did no damage, but was clearly hurt on sonar. Many people saw it. 100 miles away to the west of us.
Assume NBCD State 1 condition 0.
Placing to the north, 13 miles away. We have acquired them with radar. What we'll do is, as the raid comes in, we'll turn to bring all weapon systems to bear. That's anti-flash, yeah. Yeah, we're expecting for the west, thankfully. We have cap between us and the land, and we're on our way to rejoin the main body, who are about 90 miles away at the moment.
Repair of the damage in the after interim continues. It is hampered generally by